Please don't play this game. It's an addiction.